Hey there, I'm News 6 meteorologist Samara Coquinas. Tonight, I think partly cloudy skies is what we're going to be dealing with. 72 degrees will be your low, but that southeast wind still gusting at 25 miles per hour. It's still going to be a very breezy day tomorrow, and the heat returns with highs in the low 90s getting close to records in many cities across Central Florida.
Be prepared when storms come your way. Stay safe with tips and info from your News 6 briefing.